I think that the 90s were better because crack was cheaper.
Were you a big user of crack back then?